So a few days ago, I posted on my WhatsApp status my food, where I made my cabbage swallow, and a few of my friends wrote me and were asking me, hey Lolo, how did you make this cabbage swallow? So in today's video, I'll be showing you guys how I achieved that. It's very easy. All you need is your cabbage, and this also you need. This I got on Amazon. Yeah, in English is some psyllium hooks. I don't know if I pronounced it well, but I will attach the name on the screen. So it's very good. Without it, your cabbage grease will not stay together. You understand? Your cabbage swallow. Sorry, I'm saying grease. Grease is in Dutch. So that's what we need, and we need palm oil also. You can eat it like that, but mine was yellow, so because I added palm oil to it. So I'll be showing you guys there. You need also dry pot, and you need something to take out the water, like your cheese clothes. These clothes is like a hair tie, but I'm not using it for so long, so I just decided to be using it for my grease. Yeah, so let's just dive into the video. So if sorry guys, my name is Lolo Nkechi and welcome you to my channel. So I'm going to cut this one now. I'm not making all because it's just for me alone. My husband doesn't eat this. So I'm just going to cut it half and give it a good wash of it. So this is one I'm going to use now. I'm going to wash it and show you guys the next step. So my cabbage is nicely washed now. I'm going to chop it. Please, you have to chop it to a size that your machine, your blender. Sorry, I forgot to introduce that. You need a blender to blend it. So I'm going to cut it into bits in a way that my blender can blend it very well. You know, this garbage is very strong. This is even too much for me. So this is how I blended mine. You can see. So I'll be blending it here. I love using this small one because the blade is very sharp. This big one, it doesn't make it so smooth for me. So I'll be blending just three times with this one, yeah? This is what I added. So I'm going to be adding water now. You have to add water because without water, I cannot blend. It's going to spoil your blade. You can see the quantity of water I'm using. So let's blend, guys. And then, this is the consistency I need. You have to blend it very smooth. So right now, I'll be adding it into the cheese cloth. And I'll repeat the same process until I finish blending all the cabbage. So I'll be back, guys, after I finish blending everything to show you the next step. But here I'm taking out the water. So this is what we have, guys. This is the garbage. So you repeat the same process till you've gotten enough of what you want to make. Now I'll be adding my palm oil now. This palm oil is directly from Nigeria, from the village. Guys, if you live in Germany and you are interested in getting your palm oil from Nigeria, you can contact me, okay? I can help you get that. Not this thing that we are eating here. This one is directly from the village. So you just keep stirring it. You can decide to eat it like that, white. But some do that, but I don't like eating white. I like to make my yellow. So it will look like the yellow garri. So you keep stirring, keep turning it. Don't add water, please. So you keep stirring it for like 2 minutes. Cabbage grease is ready now. In here, I always try the portion that I can eat. So, this is our cabbage grease. Very easy to make. I hope this video helps you to make yours. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.